Across the country, Canadians are feeling the impacts of climate change. Here in Niagara, we're experiencing flooding, heat waves, and more variable climate extremes. Municipalities have been identified as a key player in the fight for climate solutions. And here in Niagara, they're rising to the challenge. At Brock University, we're so proud to be working with municipalities in Niagara to identify solutions for the climate crisis. Through the Niagara Adapts Partnership, I believe we've contributed to making each municipality and the region stronger in the face of climate change.
By partnering with Niagara Adapts, the Town of Lincoln has accomplished many climate action initiatives. Niagara Adapts provided extensive support in the development of the town's corporate climate adaptation plan. First, by fostering collaboration with municipalities across the region, then by grounding our recommendations and decision-making in research and evidence, and finally, in supporting our community actions and education initiatives. The town's corporate climate adaptation plan will benefit the municipality in many ways as it outlines the vision, goals, and climate actions the town will take for years to come. As we implement the corporate climate adaptation plan, the community can expect to see climate change considerations integrated across all our initiatives. The town will also continue to engage with residents and involve them in the implementation process. In the near future, we will be installing the town's first rain garden in Jordan Hollow Park, as well as conducting a shoreline environmental assessment to investigate best practices and how we can protect our residents and the community from impacts of climate change like flooding. In Lincoln, we strive to be a leader in climate change action in our community.